My sister told me to put like half of it in, so let's do that. Okay, this is so new.
What was that?
It's already coming out the pack. Hey, what's up guys? It's your boy Kobe here. Welcome back to my channel. As you can see by the title of today's video, I'm gonna be dying my own hair. So, as you can see, like, my hair is black. Like, it's black, but I don't know if you can tell. It has, like, gray-looking spots in it because I basically just got a haircut and it was, like, really long and curly and everything and blonde still. And I had to cut that off because I'm going to be dyeing my hair today and I want to, you know, just have it be all, like, wavy and all that jazz, you know what I mean? So, you guys remember when I dyed my hair pink? Well, that lasted for literally like 5 days. Probably by like the sixth day, it was blonde. And I was like,
that's not what I wanted, you know?
Like, I'm okay with the blonde, but like, I really wanted some color, you know, something for a little bit, you know what I mean? And I really thought the pink was gonna be it, but I didn't know anything about like dyeing hair and everything. I think just that, like brand, like just itself that like was used on my hair, it's not like, it's a good for the color, but I don't think it lasts like really that long. So I've decided that I will be dyeing my own hair today. Yeah, we've come to this. I feel like I should be ready, you know, because it's like, I've watched the videos. I've watched like two, let me calm down. I've watched some, you know. I've seen what not to do, kind of-ish. So I feel like I should be okay, you know? And if I just like follow the instructions and everything, I feel like I should be fine. So that is what we're gonna be doing today. I'm gonna be dyeing my hair. The color that I'll be going for will be this. That's the goal. But I hope we can get it, you know, I don't wanna. Yeah, so without further ado, let's just get into this. I don't have time to be doing all this extra shit. So I have my bowl and the little brush. I'm about to get like the bleach and the developer. I don't know why my brain just went like blank. Like, I promise I'm not gonna say I know what I'm doing because I don't. I think I'm gonna put like, my sister told me to put like half of it in, so let's do that. Okay, this is so new.
What was that?
It's already coming out the pack. Oh my god. Is it supposed to come out the pack this quick? Damn. I just dropped some on me. Oh my gosh. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh god. Okay, that's definitely not the same position, but it's gonna be what it's gonna be. You know what I mean? I have the bleach right here. I don't know if you can see it, but it is the Prism Lights Violet Powder Lightener. We're gonna put that in along with the developer. This is scary. I'm scared right now. By the way, I don't know if I mentioned this, we're gonna do three steps today. So we're gonna be bleaching, then we're gonna do the toner, and then we're gonna finally do the hair color. So, fingers crossed. Okay, let's do this. This bleach is like spilling. Okay. Like on a rate of 1 to 10 of how I'm feeling confident wise, I'm gonna give myself a 5.5.
Not
that bad, I don't think.
Okay.
Listen.
Oh my goodness.
Listen. You smell that shit? Mm-mm. Child, mm-mm. Wait, how do you do the thing? There we go. Okay, so I have it in there. Let's hope that's okay. I'm gonna put like two capfuls of the developer in here. I'm really trying to act like I know what I'm doing. I don't. L'Oreal Technique All Exclusive Salon Product Developer Oxidant Revelador. All right, let's speak correctly. Oh, that's strong. I feel it. Y'all. I'm scared now. I don't know why. I'm just scared. What am I thinking? I'm gonna have to put more than and two capitals. That's not gonna be enough, I don't think. That's not gonna be enough. Like, I know that's not gonna be enough. That's definitely not enough. Like, I can see that. Yeah, no.
Bill Nye the Science Guy.
Bill Nye the Science Guy.
Oh my god, I don't know how I'm doing this way. This is strong. Oh my god, the smell. Oh my god. I probably should have read the instructions to install, like, how much I actually should have, or actually should be putting this. I think it's supposed to look like this. Oh my. Is so strong. Do y'all smell that? Y'all don't, but like, oh my god. Okay, so I'm just gonna let this sit for about 10 minutes. I feel like I did okay with this portion. Like, I can see the blonde coming in. This is what I was most scared about, honestly. Like, I'm not really worried about everything else. Like, this is gonna be what it's gonna be, you know? But like, this, I was like, cause I don't wanna burn my scalp off. But yeah, so we're just gonna check back in 10 minutes and see how we're doing.
12 seconds later.
Shit out.
Okay, so my mom said I probably can't do it myself. So Nia's here and she's gonna just rinse it out. Fuck, I can't get on the counter. Okay, so yeah, we're gonna do that. Yay. Wait a minute. No, I mean, you're good. It's just like, now it's coming out like yellow.
Few moments later.
Okay, so as you can see, like, I actually did not do a bad job, like, at all. I don't think, like, it's blonde. I had Nia help me, as y'all saw, like, get all the bleach out and everything. Next up is to do the toner. I'm not gonna lie, I don't know how to do that, so we're gonna see. Let me get it real quick. Am I doing this right? Okay, yeah. So this is the toner that my sister got me. Net Liquid Hair Toner, Color Charm, T28. Let's read the instructions because I don't know how to do it. Volume Wella Color Charm Developer. Apply to towel dry hair and develop for up to 30 minutes, checking frequently for desired result. Okay. Alright. I don't know if I'm supposed to, like, rinse the toner out, like, or just stay in there. Google told me to basically Google and YouTube basically told me to leave this on for about 30 minutes and then I rinse it out. And I don't need to every day. Okay, so I'm gonna go ahead and do that. So tunnel montage. With the toner and everything, I was like looking at videos and I was seeing that people's hair is supposed to turn purple with it. Mine really didn't, so I don't know if I like necessarily did it wrong, but like I feel like it's a little bit more just evened out and it's not so like orangey, if that makes sense. Like I feel like it is like just, you know, pretty blonde like all the way through. I think I would need to bleach it again if I wanted to be like really blonde, but I don't want to bleach it again. I'm doing this myself. I need to calm down. Now we get to dye it. So I'm really excited. I get to show y'all the color and everything. This is the color. It is, can we do this? Okay. It is Manic Panic. It's the ultraviolet color. So basically, you know, I want like this like lavender type of, you know, color. So I'm going to basically just mix this with a little bit of conditioner, so the conditioner can like, you know, I guess make it a little lighter and not so dark, because I think this is like a dark like purple-ish color. Let's go ahead and mix it. Also, I don't know if y'all can tell, but I got self-conscious about my unibrow and I just said, where is she? She's not here. I don't feel like that was smart to do. I'm thinking. My manager got mad at me today for coming in late, like I do every week. He was like,
"You gotta stop coming in late." And he was like, "Is this what you're gonna do every week?"
And I was just kind of like,
I mean, I kind of felt, you know, I've been doing it for a long time now.
You know, I'm opening this really dumb. Okay, so before we do this, we want to read the instructions in like 5 different languages. Let's find English. Best results, pre-lighten hair to a light blonde using Manic Panic Flash Lighting Bleach Kit. Okay, we didn't do that. Okay, instructions, wear protective gloves to avoid staining. Doing that, okay. Applies to clean, dry hair. We're about to do that, okay. Saturate hair thoroughly, avoiding scalp. Cover hair in plastic cap and leave on for at least 30 minutes. Rinse hair in cool water until it runs almost clear, and then fades gradually with each shampoo. Okay. Yes, we're gonna leave this on for, they said 30 minutes, but I'm gonna do a cute 40 just to really get it in there, you know? So that's what we're gonna do. I have this. So I'm gonna go ahead and pour a little bit of this in here. Should that be enough? Eh. Just a drop more. That should be good, right? I think that's okay. I hope. So I'm gonna go ahead and use the conditioner that I got. I got so much new stuff today. Oh my gosh. I got this pink hair lotion. I also got a new brush. I also got a new durag. Yes, that's Bow Wow on it. He makes durags, you know. Okay, so this is the Shea Butter Coconut Oil Moisturizing Smoothing Conditioner that I got. Oh, she smells good. Okay.
20 minutes later.
I'm not even kidding. Like, I think I'm actually, like, going to cry. That is not what I wanted.
Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, he tried it.
It's because I didn't dye it, I mean bleach it twice. Everything was going so good. Like, I really didn't think this was gonna be a fail video. But I was wrong. Like, this is... Wow, this is... Wow. Wow. Oh my god, it looks even worse there. Oh my god. Since I filmed, you know, like me dyeing my hair and everything, and I know I was being dramatic at first, but I like it. Like, I like it a lot. It's fading now, and it's like this, it's basically kind of like the color I want. It's not like as purple, so it's like this lavendery-ish color, and I love it so much. So did I get the color exactly I wanted at first? No, but you know, we're here. So I would rate this a success. So if you guys enjoy this video, give it a like, comment, subscribe. Make sure to follow my Instagram if you want to see pictures of like when my hair was actually very purple. I'll be posting on there and everything. But yeah, thank you guys so much for watching me struggle and almost want to kill myself for like 17 minutes or however long this video is going to be. I don't know. But anyway, I love you guys so much and I can't wait to see you in my next video. Bye.